Let's get this shucked. So our corn is nice and grilled, ready to go. I've got a little fresh cilantro and some fresh mint leaves here. I'm gonna chop these up a little bit. Instead of mayonnaise, we're gonna be using some Greek yogurt. Spread the Greek yogurt on here. I'll go ahead and put the Moroccan spice blend on. Our chopped herbs,